Hello and welcome to Revelation Wellness Northwood's Summer Sweat Series. This is part two of our two-part The Little Way challenge, where I'm challenging you to only work out for like 10 to 20 minutes. It's going to be short, sweet, to the point, effective, just really driving home that point that you don't need to go above and beyond, max out every single day, that whatever you're able to give is good and God is going to multiply it and use what he can for the betterment of his kingdom. So today I have a message from Matthew 17:10, which reads, "Because of your little faith," he told them, "for truly I tell you, if you have faith the size of a mustard seed, you will tell this mountain, move from here to there, and it will move. Nothing will be impossible for you." How great is our God who can do much with our little? Here in Matthew, the disciples are unable to cast out a demon from a young boy. They ask Jesus why they were unsuccessful, and this was his response. I don't doubt that the disciples had faith, but I think they were exercising their sense of authority rather than doing it from a place of faith in the one who holds the authority. P.S. That's Jesus. So I want to ask you to just think these thoughts as we're moving today. In what areas of your life are you or have you pushing, pressing, and striving, yet you're not seeing any fruit or breakthrough? How could you realign your approach in prayerful faith, trusting in the one who is love and everlasting life? So let's move. We are doing a 5-4-3-2-1 style. So we're going to do 5 minutes of strength, 4 minutes cardio, 3 minutes of like a glute HIIT strengthening, 2 minutes of an abs workout, and then 1 minute we're going to finish off with a little cardio challenge. So I'm going to be using dumbbells. You can use soup cans, heavy books, your Bible, sticks in the yard, whatever you would like. You can use no weights at all. Whatever you have, use it. And I promise it's going to be good. This is a get to, not a have to. And I hope that you have fun with me today. Okay, let's get our playlist going. We are going to use whatever hand weight you have. I'm using 8s, like a medium, a good weight to challenge yourself. So we're going to do a set of moves, and we're going to do a chain. So just follow along. We're going to start off with a deadlift row, an upright row, a biceps curl, and then a squat and press. So now we're going to start chaining. So we're going to do 2 of our deadlift rows, and then 1 upright row, 1 bicep curl, 1 squat and press. Now we're up to 2 deadlift rows, or sorry, 3 upright row, bicep curl, squat press. Now up to 4, 3, 2, 1, upright row, bicep curl, squat press. Now we're up to 5. This is as many as we can do in each move. 5. Good. So now, upright row, bicep curl, squat press. Now we'll chain that upright. So we'll just do 1 of our deadlift row, upright row. We'll do 2. Starting that chain, 1 bicep curl, 1 squat press. Good. Back to that 1 deadlift row, 3 upright rows, 1 bicep curl, squat press. Good. 1. Down to 4, 3, 2, One. Curl. Back press. Good. One. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Good. Now we're moving on to the bicep curl. Deadlift row. Upright row. Now we'll do two bicep curls and a squat press. Good. Keep it going. One. One. Three. Two. One. Start to feel those muscles waking up. Four. Three. Two. One. Good. One, five, four, three, two, one. So now we're going to chain the last move. Keep it going. So we're going to do two squat and press. Good. Almost there. Three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. All right, last round. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Grab some water. Time to move these out of the way. Okay. Don't get too comfortable. Getting our timer going. Hope you're having a ball. Okay, we're gonna do three different moves. Three times total. Move on to the next move. So don't worry, just follow along. We're getting going. In 10 seconds, we're starting off with a frog jump. In three, two, one. So you're touching the floor and you're coming up. You've got a wide base with your toes pointed out. If you want to add a hop, you can. If your range is here, that's good too. Keep it going, you've got 15 seconds. Ten. Five. Three, two, one. Rest. Good. Our next move, full body punch down. Actually, I lied. One more set of frog jumps. Hard to keep up with myself. See, I'm never perfect. I hope you don't hold yourself to perfection standards, because that's boring. Gotta keep it spicy. Five, three, two, one, rest. Whew. Now we're moving on. Full body punch down. Starting now. You can step it out, or you can add that faster pop into it. And you're really pulling back at that elbow. Keep going. 10 more seconds. Rest. We got that one more time. You're halfway through our cardio. You're doing great. Full body punch. Let's go. 30 seconds.
Thought I had already climbed. The weight of my mistakes hold me down like I'm paralyzed.
Yeah. Keep it going.
How many times have I asked for grace? Standing in the same broken place.
Three, two, one, rest. All right, our last cardio move is a rocking horse. We'll start with whatever leg you'd like. Stepping forward and back. Forward, back. If you want, you can kick. If you want, add it. A little more higher impact. Touch the ground.
Got a second chance, is here to catch me every time. Thought I wasn't lovable until you told this heart of mine.
Good. I'm proud of you. Other side. This is our last cardio move in this round. Again, if you're here, that's great. Keep going. Some water. You've earned it. Got some glute exercises for a total of 3 minutes. We've got 35 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, 4 total rounds. All right, let's get it going. We've got glute bridges. Glute bridge, okay. And a hold. So grab some weight if you'd like, not necessary. But you're pressing up and back down. If you have weight, it's just sitting on your hips, right below those bony parts on your pelvis. And you're just squeezing at the top, wherever your top happy to be. Good. 10 more seconds here. Now we're gonna go up and just hold. Good. Squeeze the back body. You can do it. Your core is tight. Your neck is relaxed.
We come into this world unknown, but know that we are.
You're doing great. 15 seconds, halfway. When you think you can go a little longer, show yourself what you're capable of. When you're moving up to his authority, rest. All right, we're back. Those raises and lowers. A lot of times we hear this passage and we think, oh yeah, if I just believe a little bit, you'll use it for a lot, which is true. But we need to remember the authority piece. Are we acting of our authority, even though we have faith? Or are we practicing what we preach? Rest. It's not a control thing. And now we're just holding at the top. If anything, it should be relieving the weight off of our shoulders that we were never meant to do it on our authority. Our authority is a fickle human. It is momentary, very temporal. But if we're working under His authority, it's eternal. It's all powerful, omnipresent. Why wouldn't we choose His authority? And relax. All right. Good work. Grab a quick drink. Moving right along, we have a 2-minute ab amrap, which means as many reps as possible. So we're gonna go between a crunch, a flutter, and a bicycle. To do 10 reps of each at your own pace for 2 minutes. Ready? I'm seeing what song we're on. Okay, we're good. Ready? Here we go. 2 minutes. What did I say? Okay. So we've got our, I'm gonna go this way. We've got our crunches. 10 of these. Just enough to get your shoulders up off the ground. And I'll be the first to admit I'm not great at counting. All right, so now flutter. Remember, you can keep your legs bent, keep them straight, or anywhere. This is gonna be the hardest level. For about 10 seconds, just remember the most important part is keeping your low back glued to the floor. Good, and now 10 bicycles. Going. You're doing great. Look at this. Don't forget to breathe. Oh my God. Just like that. You did it. We're done. Set my timer off. Dance it out for a bit. Grab a quick drink. All right, here's our last move for 1 minute. High knees. Don't that feel real funky, y'all? Let's go. If you're taking the hop out, if you're here, if you're doing a little in between, or if you're here, it's good. Get your arms into it. Pick up the pace a little bit. Press into it. Good. You're doing great. 30 more seconds. You got it. This is it. Core is tight. Corners of your mouth turned up. Good. Keep it going.
I'm gonna need a little help from the horn section. Is that all right?
Press into it. And
something like this. Here we go.
Four. Three. Two. baseline rest. Proud of you. Grab some water. Cheers. Let your heart rate come back down. Won't make you keep dancing forever. Let's cool down. Deep breath in. Hand out. That was good. I'm proud of you. Take it to one side. The other way. Good. Intertwine our fingers behind our back. Slide our hands down our backside. Lean back a little bit. Feel an opening through your chest. You want a little bit more? You can flip it over to a forward fold. Let those arms fall towards the floor. Get a good shoulder stretch. Standing on the mountain, slowly roll up. Roll the shoulders. Good. Let's take one leg up. Little balance challenge. Have your hand on your imaginary table. Switch sides. Good.
Watch my dreams get broken. In you I hope again. No matter what, I know I'm safe inside your hands. On the mountains I will bow my life.
Put one heel out in front. Keep this leg straight. Bend the hips back. And just kind of hang out. If you want to reach for your toes, you can. You're bringing them up to your nose. If you can. You can touch them. Great. Can't, no worries. Now, I don't know about you, but I haven't tried to cast out any demons lately of small children, but I know that I have been trying to navigate life often, whether it's through my relationships, my work, my school, my workouts. Let's come into a child's pose. I've been trying to do that of my own strength, my own authority. I forget that there's one who's already been through it. He's already seen the other side. And he's gently nudging me. Come into an upward dog. Look over one shoulder. Look over the other. Let's go into down dog. Cross out your dog if you want. Get a nice stretch. It up one more time. Let's just hang out in child's pose. He is the God of the hills and valleys. His authority will see you through both the highs and the lows in your life. He doesn't want you to take it on yourself. Live under his authority. With just the faith of a mustard seed, he will do wonderful great works through you. Thanks, friends. See you next time.